it's calling us.
Do what, Steven? Hold on. Now. It is shooting at probably D block. Shoot that tower down. Yeah. Wait, does it have Plantex on it yet? Yep. Nice. What's shooting my Bronto? Damn it! No, it didn't. No, the turret's gone, destroyed the platform. No, we didn't lose the rocket. All of our turrets are gone. 200 something. Nope, there goes one Dimorphodon. That's fine. I know my turrets are shooting. I think my turrets are shooting their rockets. I think our sure. Well, I now know I need to put the rocket turret higher on the platform. Stephen, you are just... I don't know. The guy Dota Care is coming out. Steven, turn around now. I'm taking most of the aggro, Steven. Turn around. Thank you. nobody. What's that YouTube of? Steven, eat this mammoth. Eat this mammoth. Eat this mammoth. I can't move. Thank you. Plantex. Oh, she's doing amazing. You don't have to worry about her. What's that video about? I can't watch it at the moment. Yeah, I know about that. It's just... I have to put the turret higher on the Bronto. That's what screwed it up. That's what caused the turret to self-destruct. And the Pteranodon did not get hit. I'm moving the Bronto in. Nice. I thought I saw them. They're tossing on the inside. They're tossing on the inside. See it falling through the floor. Yeah. Just don't blow the walkway. Blow out the seat, dude. The seat, the bottom of it is stone. Blow out the bottom. We're inside the pin. Yeah, blow out the bottom. With lag. I think they just tossed the vault. They tossed it. Talk about fertilizer. Dowling still had the IOU! They just so happen to have an IAU in there. I'm still desynced. Is this game ever going to sync me in so I can get on the Bronto? The turret just lit him up. Hold B and do it. No, I tried to get up here. Hey Zeke, there's a door right here. I just ate their fertilized eggs. Up to you. I'll try to... Okay. He said he was. Get in where? I don't have any journeyman gauntlets. Let's see how much damage my bow does to your Terra. Yeah, I got my ascended bow. That's whatever. No, I saw him tossing shit. Taser, can you eat the dead body underneath me so I can move? The dead Paris are underneath me so I can move. Thank you. Thank you. Which base is it? I'm heading to the beach. The one that had the giant wall. Killed Ronnie, level 62, says Foon, Moonwop, and Ban. Where are you guys? Dude, I have almost a trapper moose. Oh, I see Tim. I see you guys. Finally. I demolished it. I couldn't move. Over here by Steven. What assholes. They're doors.
Hmm.
Steven, you fucked me up! No, they didn't chunk two scorpion yet, Kibble. More? Dawns. Rocket launcher with our extra rocket. I'll take that. Steven, you glad we took this gig instead of the other one? Glad we took this gig and not the other? Oh, we killed Dowling! What's up? Oh, it's honeycombed all the way through. Now he'll just have to fight through the wall. Tim, let them know why he killed Lynn. Do what? Well, you didn't look at the WhatsApp. Thank you. He's trying to attack me with a saber. I merely got on it, nobody about that, so. $1,000. I'm fine. Don't worry about it. I just killed him with my bow. I'll take my metal arrow back, phase mate. Do we have any Quetzals free, guys? Alright. Duh. Over here by Steven. I got GPS launch. Dowling is in there with a club. It was Dowling with a club. Because Chief was chasing him. No, it wasn't Rhett who attacked him. Rhett was chasing Dowling. Oh! I done killed their frog with a shotgun, their man with a bow. Even more reason to hit these guys. These guys were getting underwater drops. The guy had an ascendant club. Lag. Chasing him down, stranger? I think he's talking about the underwater drops to him now. Thank you. What's up? I'm over here where with Steven. Fell moonwop. Thank you. It could have been high melee damage. Gonna be crazy repairing my riot gear. My pants took most of the hit. Put him on the Bronto, Gunner. They're trying to tase us to go into the vault now. They know. We know it's empty, guys. Gunner, I have more in my inventory. You hear me, Gunner? I have more in my inventory. Steven, turn around. Jump. Jump. On the river. They forgot to lock this vault. Caden, if you want a free ride, get on the Bronto. Not Caden, but Gunner. Is that sarcasm I hear? Gunner, did you jump on the Bronto? Are you in the driver's seat or no? Okay.
It's calling out.